Yes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Okay. Yeah, good morning everyone. Yes, Paras, good morning. Paras. Okay. So children, yesterday we discussed the exercise number 8.2. We solved the few questions from 8.2, and that is the based on we have learned the table, the values. Yes, the value of sine 30, the value of cos 30, the value of tan, the value of second, the value of cosecant. Right, by taking those values, we have solved. Yes, children?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, today we are learning one more concept, that is the trigonometric ratio of complementary angle. In the geometry section, you have learned regarding the angles. Yes? So, the complementary angles and supplementary angles we have learned. What is complementary angle?
The sum
is very good. Very good. The sum of angle is 90 degrees. Means when the sum of two angles, how much it is? 90 degrees. Then we are saying it is complementary. We are saying. And supplemental means
self-factor.
Yes. That is supplementary means the sum of angle is 180 degrees. So the complementary angles even we are learning in the trigonometric ratio. Yes, okay. So when you are taking the right angle triangle, yes, even there also we can draw a bisector, right? And even we can take a complementary angle. Yes, so how we are using this complementary angle in the trigonometric ratio we will see. It's very easy, children. Yes, okay. Good. Suppose the right angle triangle is there. Most of the time it is going in the to give you the permission to admit. Okay. So this is a right angle triangle. This is P, means it is a right angle. It is an acute angle. Even this is also an acute angle. Now children, here the B, the angle B measures
90 degrees,
right? And here angle A, and angle C, how much it measures?
45 degrees.
Yes, that we need to check now, right? Means what? By adding these two, we should get 90 degrees. The sum of these two is 90 degrees. This we are saying is a complementary angle we are saying. Understood? And the triangle, the right angle triangle or a triangle, always it measures 180 degrees. Right? In the earlier class we have learned, when the two angles are given, it is very easy to find the third one. Yes? Okay. Now, means here, how we are writing it? Angle A plus angle C is equal to 90 degree, and here we are writing it is the complementary angle we are writing. What we are saying? It is a complementary angle. By adding this angle and this angle, how much you should get? You should get 90 degree. Right, okay. Now we will come to the trigonometric function. If you come to the trigonometric function, the first ratio is sine theta. The first ratio is sine theta. See, children, we are taking these variables, the theta we are denoting by the theta. In the place of theta, when we can remove this theta, when which we are finding whether we are taking A or we are taking C. If you are taking A, then we have to write. If you are taking the C, then we have to write the ratios. Right? Okay. Now suppose if you take A, sine A. What is sine A? What is sine A, children? This is hypotenuse. Here this is what we are saying to this one. It is parallel. Yes. It is parallel to what we are saying to the parallel. Whether we are saying opposite or adjacent.
Yes.
Which is adjacent and which is opposite here? It is O and this is A means adjacent we are saying. Clear? Okay. Now, see Rani, sine A we have to write. What is sine A? What sine is telling to us? Sine A is telling to us that is opposite by hypotenuse. Means BC upon what is hypotenuse? AC. Yes, BC upon AC. What it is? Sine A is telling. Right? Okay. If you take here cos A, then what cos? Cos A is AC upon cos
AB.
AC upon AB is coming or AB upon AC?
AB upon AC.
Yes. It is AB upon AC. Now tan. What is tan? See children. Tan is what? We are cancelling these both. What is left? BC upon AB is remaining. That is tan. Why? Because tan is equal to sine by cos. Understood?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
So the remaining also we are writing same. We are writing. Now remaining means what we are taking? Cosec A we are taking. What is cosec A? That is inverse of
BC upon
BC upon beta cosec we are writing. That is AC upon BC. Sec is AC upon AB. And cot we are writing. How tan? Same the cot. Yes?
AB.
Yeah. AC get cancelled. Then what is left?
AB
upon AC we are getting.
Yes, children?
Sir, BC.
AC will be fine. Okay. AB upon BC we are getting. Right? Okay. Now, how we are using the complementary angle, we will see now. Now, here, children, what we are seeing? The angle B is 90 degree. Then angle A and angle C. What we have learned? Angle A plus angle C is equal to 90 we have written. What you have written? Angle A plus angle C is equal to 90 degree. So here can we write this? Angle C is equal to 90 minus angle A. Can you write?
Yes.
We can write angle C is equal to means this A angle we are transporting. Where we are transporting? Upper is equal to. Rasika, what we are doing? We are transporting, we are sending it after is equal to. When we are sending after is equal to, the sign will change. How we can take here angle C is equal to 90 degree minus angle A? Even we can take here angle A is equal to 90 degree. C also we can take that sign. That is minus C. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Huh. So what is that? If you want angle C, if you want to find this one, then what we are doing? We are minusing, we are subtracting this minus this.
We will get this one.
Suppose this is 90, already it is given 90. Suppose children, this is 60 degree. Then what is angle C?
30.
Very good.
Then this angle we will get 30. Suppose this angle is suppose 65, then what is the angle A?
25.
It is 35 or 25?
25.
It is 25 degree. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes. Now what we are doing, children? By using these ratios, we are writing the complementary angles we are writing. What we are writing? We are writing the complementary angles. How we are writing the complementary angles? We will see now. Now, sin A. What is that sin A? That is BC by AC. That is BC by AC is there. Then, how we are writing sin now?
The complementary angles we are writing.
Yes. The first complementary angle is sine. Yes, now we are writing here 90 degree, sine 90 degree and angle A is equal to sine 90 degree minus angle A is equal to what we are getting? We are getting here AB by AC. What we are getting? AB by AC we are writing. Same cos 90 by minus angle A. Then what we are getting? Same, that is AC by AC we are getting. Yes, Shamli. Next, tan 90 by minus angle A is equal to AB upon BC we are getting. Yes?
Yes,
children. We can have same remaining three. Which are those remaining three? That is cosec. Cosec we are getting again 90 degree minus angle A. Then reverse AC by AB. Yes, second 90 degree minus angle A is equal to, this is inverse, that is AC by BC. And yes,
sir, cos A will be AC upon BC.
Which one?
Yes, the first is angle A. Yes.
Which AC one? The cosec. Cosec?
Yes,
yeah, AC upon AB will be written.
Sir, AC upon AC upon BC will be.
See, children, this cosec, it is what? Inverse of the sine.
Yes.
What is cosine? AB by AC is there. It is inverse. Inverse means what? We are writing the reciprocal. AC we are writing in the numerator and AB we are writing in the denominator. AC upon AB. Similarly, the sec, it is the inverse of cos. Then what is cos? BC by AC is there. AC by BC. Now cot 90 minus angle A is equal to, it is what? The inverse of tan. What is tan? AB by AC is there. it means BC by AB. Got it, children? Understood? Yes. Now how we are writing, see children? Now next we are writing that these are what? See, I have shown you the mark here now. Right. Now next how we are writing, see? These all are what? AB by BC, BC by AB, we have written, we have learned. Now if you compare which one? The previous one means sine is equal to what you have written? Sine we have taken, BC by AC we have taken. But here sine 90 minus angle A we are taking. If you are taking sine 90 degree minus A, then we are taking AB means by AC we are taking. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. Now the first one, which is first one? That if we have learned in the earlier class, that is sine A. How we are writing sine A? Sine A we are writing that BC upon AC we are writing. Yes?
Yes.
BC upon AC we are writing, that is sine A. But here sine 90 minus angle event we are doing, then we are writing AB by AC we are taking. Means the adjacent by the hypotenuse we are taking. Got it? Now, BC by AC, where is BC by AC? BC by AC means, if you go to the cos, what is cos A? AB upon AC. Where is AB upon AC? AB upon AC is there. Yes, children? Getting or not? Or it is confusing? Okay. Yeah, just I will repeat it. See, answer them. What we are showing here. In the first, in the introduction part, what we learned? We were learning the trigonometric ratios. We were learning, right? So then we learned that sine A means what? Sine A is what? Sine A is opposite divided by hypotenuse. Yes? Opposite side of the angle A and the hypotenuse we have learned. Means what? BC upon AC. Yes?
Yeah.
Now second is what? Cos A. What is cos A? Cos A is saying that adjacent by again hypotenuse it is. Right? Now if you come to the complementary, what is complementary? What is complementary? By adding these two, we should get 90 degree. Right? By adding angle A and angle C, we should get 90. But two are given, one we need to find. Then what we are doing? One angle is equal to 90 minus that angle we are doing. Do you understand? Understood? See, angle C is equal to 90, this A we are sending this side. So 90 degree minus angle A. So here what we are writing? Sine we are taking now. Cos we are taking. Tan we are writing. Cot we are writing. Sec. Cosec we are taking. Now, if you compare the first trigonometric ratio, what we have learned in the introduction part, and the complementary angle. Now you can compare. Okay, if it is confusing to them, here I will write. See, what is sine A? Sine A is
BC upon AC.
Yes, children. Sine A is
BC.
Yes, is it visible?
Yes.
Okay.
What is cos A? Yes.
AB upon AC.
Yes. AB upon AC. That is cos A. What is tan A? BC upon AB. Right, children?
Yes.
Now, what is cosec? It is reverse reciprocal of sine. Then AC upon BC. What is sec? It is the inverse of sec. Cos, that is AC upon AB. And what is cot?
AB upon
AB upon yes. Is it visible? Now see, children, by comparing 1 and 2, means this is 1, this is 2 now, right? Okay, AB by AC means sine 90 degree minus A is equal to what? AB by AC. AB by AC means what is AC? Where is AB by AC? Here is the AB by AC?
Yes.
What is AB by AC?
Cos. Cos of that.
Yes. So I will clear this one. So can we write here? Is equal to. Can we write cos A? AB by AC. AB by AC. What is that? This is cos A. Means sine 90 degree minus A is cos A is equal to next cos 90 degree minus angle A BC by AC. Where is BC by AC? So can you write your sine A? Now tan 90 degree minus angle A is AB by BC. Where is AB by BC?
Cot A.
So can you write here cot A? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now next. Cosec 90 degree minus angle A. AC by BC. What is AC by BC?
Cot A.
Sorry, not AC by BC, AC by AB is there. What is AC by AB? So can you write here? Sec A? Right. Next. Sec 90 degree minus angle A is AC by BC. That is cosec A. Now cot 90 degree minus angle A is equal to BC by AB is there. Where is BC by AB? So can you write here tan?
Yes.
Understood, children?
Yes.
Yes. But today I am not getting a single response from any boy. I am getting the response from the girl side. What about boys? Are you there? Yes, children?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Mamin is there. Next. Yes. See, children, please answer me. I am expecting answer from the boy side also. Abhishek, Anish. Anish, where you went?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Murunal. But I am not getting answer to that. You are not responsive. Okay, so is it clear, children? Okay, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Any difficulty?
Yes, sir.
Yes, please, if you have any difficulty, then let me know. Now, again, I will repeat it. I will take one more time, I will explain it. Now, based on this, we are solving the exercise 8.3.
Okay.
Yes, so can I explain it again?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Now, see, children, in the introduction part we have learned when we are writing the trigonometric ratios. So what we learned is sine A is equal to, I will draw the diagram here now, right angle triangle. Yes, so what this right angle triangle said, it is angle B, it is angle A and angle C, right? So this is what, it is hypotenuse, Now this is depend on this balance, which angle you are taking, whether sine A you are taking or sine C you are taking. Right, now here we are taking A, home means that is opposite, and here we are taking the
adjacent.
So here we are right, AD we will take, okay, short. Now sine A, what we have done, sine A, sine A means BC upon AC we have taken, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Children, see, sine A is equal to BC upon AC we have taken, that is BC upon AC means sine A. Where? In the ratios. Right. Next, cos. Cos A means AB upon AC, that is adjacent side by hypotenuse we have taken. Tan A means, what is tan A? The tan A we have taken opposite by adjacent, that is BC upon AB we have taken. Yes? Now the cosec, the sec and the cot, they are the reciprocal. Cosec is the reciprocal of sine, sec is the reciprocal of cos, and cot is the reciprocal of tan. Means cosec is equal to 1 by sine. What is 1 by sine? BC by AC is there. Then cosec we are writing, AC upon BC we are taking. Right. Sec is there. What is sec? That is inverse. Sec is equal to 1 by cos. What is cos? AB by AC is there. Inverse when we are writing 1 by cos. Means we are writing, when we are taking the reciprocal, inverse we are writing. That is AC by AB we are taking. What is cot? 1 by tan. What is tan? Tan is BC upon AB. Then cot is equal to AB upon BC. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now if we come to the complementary angle. The complementary angle, what is complementary angle? Inner right angle triangle or inner triangle, the sum of two angles. The sum of two angles is 90 degrees. Yes? Yeah, better please, if someone has done the algebra, please do it mute. Okay, the sum of two angles is 90 degree. So which are the two angles? It is here given, because it is a right angle triangle, one angle measures 90 degree. So remaining two angles we have to add and we have to check it. Right, now, so sine A, this is 90 degree minus A. See, this 90 degree and this minus angle A we are taking. What we are taking that? AB upon AC we are taking, means adjacent side divided by hypotenuse we are taking. Got it?
Yes.
Understood? Next, cos 90 degree minus angle A. Cos 90 degree and minus angle A we are taking. Reverse we are taking, means sine we are taking. BC upon, again hypotenuse we are taking. Got it?
Yes,
sir. Now? Yes, Anish?
Sir, what is plus A?
Pardon, beta?
What is plus A?
Board is blurred, please check your network. When you can see the blurred children? When the network is not good. Right? Wait for 1 minute, wait for 1 minute. If the network comes good, again you can see clear. Yeah, for other subject is blur? Yes, children, for other subject is looking blur, the blackboard is blurred to you?
No, sir.
Okay, then please check the network, children. Due to the network issue, it may happen. Right? Again, the network comes good, then you can see. Okay. Now, tan 90 minus A is AB by BC we are taking. AB by BC we are taking. Now, if you come to the cosec, then again we are writing the reverse. Cosec is what? 90 minus angle A, that is AC by AB. Sec 90 minus A is AC by BC. AC by BC. And cot 90 minus A is BC by AB. Right? Now, by comparing the trigonometric ratios and the complementary angle, BC by AC. Where is BC by AC? BC by AC. BC by AC means what you have taken here?
Sine A.
Right. AB by AC. What is AB by AC?
Yes.
It means sine 90 degree minus angle A is equal to cos. We are writing cos A, we are writing. Cos 90 degree minus angle A is equal to sin A, we are writing. Tan 90 degree minus angle A means we are writing cot, we are writing. Because AB by BC is cot. Like cosec 90 degree minus angle A, we are taking. What we are taking? The sec we are taking, because sec is AC by AB. AC by AB. Sec 90 degree minus angle A, we are taking AC by BC. AC by BC means? That is?
Cosec.
Yes, cosec A we are taking. Now cot 90 degree minus angle A is AB by BC. AB by BC means tan. So we are taking tan A here. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Understood everyone?
Yes.
Okay.
So now based on this, we are solving the sums. Now one sum we will take. Now from the exercise, means from the solved sum we will take, then we will go to the exercise. Can I clear children?
Okay.
But understood everyone?
Yes, sir.
Please children, so similar or others are saying yes. Because of that, you also don't say yes. If still if you are not understanding, then please you may, you can ask. Okay, but don't keep quiet. Okay? Now, we will take a sum and we will solve the first, what is that? Evaluate tan, what is given? Tan 65 degree. 65 degree divided by cot 25 degree, they say. Yes? Now see children. To make 90, then what we are doing? Tan. How we can convert, what is tan A? What is tan A? See children here. The tan is given, the cot is given. Anyone you can convert. Anyone. Suppose tan A you are taking. What is tan A?
BC by AB.
BC by AB means, can you write here 90 degree A, 90 degree minus angle A, yes?
Yes.
Is equal to what? Tan 90 degree minus angle A. This is cot A. Yes, children?
Yes.
Otherwise, cot A 90 degree minus angle A is equal to, can you write tan A?
Yes.
Right. Now, angle A means, which is given? Angle A means, which is given to us now? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Now see, 90, A means if you write here 90 degree minus 5 degree. Otherwise, 90 degree, here 25 is given.
Sorry.
Yeah, 65 here means we will get 25. Or 90 degree minus 25 we can take. Here anyone we can convert it. Do you understand? Understood children?
Yes.
Okay. So what we have to do? Cot A. A means what? Now we will take here 25. Here tan 65 we can take. Getting? Means 90 degree. A means what? 65 we are taking. So 65 degree. Cot 25 in the place of A we are taking 25. Then we are getting tan A. Means tan 25 are getting, or cot 65 are getting. Yes? Now here what we will do? Here we can write in the place. Now, anyone you can convert to them. Tan 65, cot 25. Now tan 65. Here, what is there again? Again, can we take here? Tan 65, can we take?
Yes.
Then it is what? If both get cancelled, then?
1.
1. Yes. Otherwise, what we can do? The tan 65 and cot 65 there. Now, both sides will make the cot. Means cot 25 and cot 25 is equal to again what? If cancel, again we will get 1. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Got it, children?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we will take one sum from the exercise and we will check now.
What is the answer?
How to solve? Yes, only 5 minutes are left. So see, the question number, exercise number 8.3. The first question is, evaluate, that is sine 18 degrees there divided by cos 72 degrees there. Yes. Then how to solve, children? Yes, how to solve? Can we write here cos A is equal to, can we write 90 degree minus angle A is equal to sine? Means sine A?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Otherwise, can we write here cos A is equal to sine 90 degree minus angle A? Same it is. Right. Now, cos in the place of cos, what is given? Means here cos 72 is equal to sine 90 degree, that is 72. So 90 minus 72, what is 90 minus 72?
18.
So can you write sine 18? Here what is there? So it means sine 18, already it is there on the top. In the place of cos 72, right, again we are taking sine 18. Both are same. Then? What is the answer?
Yes.
Right. What we did, children? Children, I am not saying to only write the cos. Even here, this also you can convert, anyone you can convert. See, if this is what we converted, the cos. Now you can write sine 18 degrees equal to, yes, can you write now? Cos 90 degree minus angle A, can you write? Now see, means cos 90 degree. What is angle A? 18. Now, cos 90 minus 18?
72.
Now see, this in the place of sine we have to write. In the place of sine we have to write that sine 72, already cos 72 is there. Yes, the both are same. If the both are same, then
one.
Answer is 1 again. Understood?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Now same, if you are solving the next second one, tan, see that second one? Yeah, understanding, children?
Yes.
Yeah, by seeing your response, I don't think so. Because your voice is too low. Only one or two are saying yes sir, yes sir. Tan 26 degree divided by cot 64 degree. Yes. Now anyone we can convert. If we take tan, then tan 26 degree is equal to, we are writing cot 90 degree minus angle A. We are taking, right? Then cot 90 degree, A means 26. So cot 96 minus 26. 64 means tan 26 is equal to 64. Means in the place of tan 26, we can write what 64? Where is tan 26? Here tan 26 is there. So instead of writing tan 26, I can write cot 64. What is that down?
34.
Now both are same.
1.
Answer is 1. Yes, when in the children, when you have taken this tan. Now instead of trying to take cot and then see. Cot 64 degree is equal to. Can you write cot 64 is equal to tan 90 degree minus angle A? Means tan 90 degree, angle A is what?
64.
Yes. Then tan 90 minus 64 is
26.
Now means what? Cot 64 is equal to, we can write tan 26. Where is cot 64? Here it is. Then see, if I take here tan 26, in the place of cot 64, I can write tan 26. We got both same.
Yes.
This cancel means answer is again 1. Got it, children? Understood? Yes, understood everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Now just here, what is the timing? Okay, exactly it is 10:30. What you want some? Third I will solve, then remaining solve, try to solve that. Yes, what is third one? Cos 48 degree minus sine 42. See children, cos is there in the place of diagram writing solution. Cos in the place of cos, can you write sine 90 minus 48? What is 90 minus 48? How much time you are taking to calculate? Already the number is given, 42. Yes or no? So sine 42 minus, already sine 42 is there. Now this sine, can we write cos 48? Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no, children? Only what we change it? We change it. Nothing is changed. In the place of cos 48, we took sine 42. Because by adding this, again we are getting 90. In the place of sine, we took cos. After adding these both again, we are getting 90. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Any difficulty, children? Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So it is time of children. Right. Again, we will continue with the next one. Yes, Anish, any difficulty?
No, sir.
Okay.
Sir,
Sachin, you have to come again, madam.
Sir, this chapter, we should write in the
chapter. Huh? Write it only. Start writing. Start solving the exercise. Okay, so we will continue the next class.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.